Can it be argued that it has legal professional privilege?